Janice Tark here, and today I've got a free little music lesson idea that can be used around Easter time. Now this one is more suitable for the younger primary or elementary classes, of course, who might be most into Easter eggs. Now it's a great fun little game to fill in a little bit of time in the lead up to Easter. So let me know how you get on with it, and I wish you and your family a happy and safe Easter holiday if you're able to have one.